This is a big day.
I'm still
feeling overwhelmed. You know, they have come through on all fundamental rights. They've mentioned 14, 19, 21, 15, 16. Indu Malhotra has said that there should be an apology to the LGBT community. It's a big thing.
This is like, do you think the Nalsa judgment, which was a starting point for all this, because that has been heavily relied on all the judgments written by all these.
And the Nalsa judgment also, you know, I think it was one thing on which we pinned our hope in all these years, because the Nalsa judgment came across so strongly, protecting identity, protecting both gender identity and sexual orientation. So definitely the Nalsa judgment has really given a grounding for the cases that came out.
And Justice Nariman has placed extensive reliance on foreign jurisprudence cases, the recent case from Trinidad and Tobago. So how do you think all that affected this one?
You know, let's take a look at the actual judgment once we have it in our hands. But, you know, as Justice Chandrachur also said, India should not be left behind. And I think they've all come through on all of this.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mahi.